What's up, my peoples? It's your boy. Today I got some street tacos, homemade street tacos. And yeah, that's it. But I have a little guest. Alright, y'all stay tuned. Hold on. The lovely Vanessa, aka hey. The wifey. Y'all asked for her. Here she is. And there goes the van coming on. Anyways. Right. So it's my wife Vanessa. We got some street tacos and we should go and tear it up because that's what we do, we tear it up. We don't really talk that much. So some street tacos. I would put it down, but like I said, I'm using my phone. And if I put it down, you can't see our faces. Go get your thing.
Did you get a mic?
Oh, no. Mm-mm-mm. Y'all cool? Y'all straight? All right, cool. How's that? Made by a boy.
So heavy, bud.
Mm-hmm.
Get it.
Come. Finally convinced her.
Mm-hmm.
I promised I wasn't gonna make her talk so much. But y'all see the beauty. That's how I roll. Can I help you?
What?
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. Thumbnail action. Every time I do that, I never use that. Either way, I can't use it because I'm going to surprise everybody. I'm going to have one of those titles like to keep them like guessing. What? Why do I look whiter than you?
Been working outside.
Where am I, please?
Did I just need it?
Because no, put it in the sink.
No, put it in the sink. For time to be slick. Mm-hmm. met. Yeah, the country where I hustle. That's some next level shit right here. Probably gonna pay for a letter, but fuck it. For reals. I told you the driveway wasn't gonna take, well, now 4 days, 7 days.
What? That's what the girl said.
They told us it was gonna take like, because we did the driveway, we painted the driveway. They said it was gonna take 7 days. I was like, that's a little weird. I looked it up, man. Shit takes an hour or two.
But did you read the guidance?
No. Yeah. The guidance says, well, the fire guidance says 24 hours. It's been more than 24 hours.
It comes off.
I didn't even come out. We could actually try it. And boy, that shit did good, man. Mm-hmm. Hey, woman. Very easy to make those street tacos. I'm a little beyond it. You know, I have to have the house sauce. Oh my god, I feel like I have to burp, but it doesn't come off. I mean, come on. What? What? Nah. So she called you and told you not to call her unless you got that mood on. What did that sound like to your mom?
Who?
Never mind. Well, yeah, man.
Yeah, man, what?
About the Black Panther.
Mm.
Yeah, man. He's only like 42, 43. Man. Like I said, that hit me hard because all of y'all know my old girl passed away with cancer. So it's like, man. You know, I'm one of my close subscribers. That she's the biggest supporter I have. She's been through it and kind of going through it too right now. So I'm telling you, man, I hate cancer.
Stop.
You love you, beautiful.
What the hell does that mean?
A lot of things.
What?
A lot of things.
What?
First of all, I wouldn't be sharing my food.
I'm not sharing it.
Yeah?
No.
I couldn't eat all by myself.
What am I gonna eat?
You could eat Taco Bell or something.
I have to eat.
Hmm?
No, you can have it.
Mm-mm.
You don't want?
No. I want the steak. But anyway, if you guys are watching this video, I'm gonna go live. I'm gonna try to post it today. I'm gonna go live. If you guys want to ask us any questions, you can. She'll be there. Alright? Anyway, all right, my peoples. I'll see y'all later, alright?
Bye.
Peace.